we'd be invited. So if we're invited, then we're not crashing. Some of it, well, I like to clear this up. It's kind of nice, actually. Half the weddings that we crashed were real, and the other half were set up, because we needed to cover our bases, and we needed to make sure that we had all the footage. But a lot of, I would say, over 60-75% of the video is real, and nobody knew, and we showed up, and a lot of people like to talk about whether it was or not, but it was, and it was crazy. It was a lot of fun, and we might be able to crash your wedding, but I don't know. I can't promise that.
I think the happiest moment so far was eating a dinner last night in the Medina at an amazing restaurant. Such delicious food and incredible traditional music. These musicians that we've heard playing are so skilled and amazing. So, yeah, the food has been the best.
We were lucky to be here on a Friday, so we had the couscous. It was delicious. It was amazing. I've never had anything like that.
Oh, you beat me? Oh, yeah. Next question. I don't know. I just did one movie, so I don't know if I'll do more. I hope to do more. That'd be pretty cool. But I have no plans right now.
Thank you.
It's easy to hide behind my guitar. I'm much more nervous speaking in front of you here. I feel much more comfortable if I had my guitar.
Maroon 5, beat my magazine!
We love Maroon 5!
Yeah!